ードアートオンラインメモリーデクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my first account. And first of all, let's see today's news. December 23rd. Okay. Another new event. And it will come 2 days from now. Alright. Integrity Night Battle. New kind of event. In this event, you can get your favorite items from loot of treasure boxes. Okay. After defeating the quest boss, when you get a high violation index number by breaking taboos, a more powerful boss, the Integrity Knight, will break in. Okay. Once you open a treasure box, you can obtain all the items in it. You can increase the number of treasure boxes you can open by playing well in multiplayer. Oh, it reminds me the one on the Talos event last time. We got this kind of multiplayer event. Okay. Yeah, the storage system and stuff. I think kinda similar. The gold storage. Yeah, probably around the same. But different name. Okay, so CM really special. We got this, and let's do this. So another free scout, and we can get 6 stars from this banner. And let's see, is there anything else new? Okay, it seems that. That's the only new thing today. Yep. So let's start it with this account, my first account. And then, let's do it in all of my 7 accounts in this video. And let's see if I able to get 6 stars or not. The rate is supposed to be only 1% for 6 stars. The rest are just normal. Yep. 1% for 6 stars, 3% for 5 stars, and 4% for 4 stars. So Argo, 6 stars. Ah yeah, yeah, right, yeah, right. Oh wait, actually I got a rainbow. And this Leafa is not even that good. The attack animation is way too low. Okay, so let's continue the next account. Okay, now my second account. And let's do the scout. 6 stars, 1% FTW. No sparkle for 2 scout traits. Yep, this one without any rainbow. No 4 stars at all. Okay, so next account. Okay, now my third account. Let's do this. 6 stars, Midnight. Okay, 5 stars. At least 5 stars, so it could be 6 stars if I'm lucky enough. No Midnight though. Just 5 stars. Okay, you cut the shit on. 100 attacking crystals, not going to complain at all about that. Oh, another one? Five stars. Oh, Hot Spring Shinon, barrier character. Alright, 100 attacking crystals. Okay, so next account. Okay, my fourth account. Let's do it. And once again, this account is still on diamond saving mode. 2800 diamond at this moment. 6 stars, please, Argo. Okay, this is a 5 stars. Midnight? No Midnight. Why you a Kibao, Temonya? Oh! I touched it and it's only 5 stars. 100 attacking crystals. Okay, that's nice. Is there anything else? Nope. Well, 150 egging crystals actually. Nice. Next account. Okay, my fifth account. Okay. No 6 stars yet. Who knows, this will be the one. 6 stars midnight. Yay! This is the one. So who will I get? Oh, not this one. Ooh. Okay, 100 hacking crystal. And a 6 star. That's nice. 1% chance is indeed low. Very low. You know, with this kind of free scouts, whenever there is come out like this, I always do it with 7 accounts, right? And this is like after 2 or 3 weeks, no 6 stars straight. And finally, a 6 stars. So those other games with 1% rate for SSR and stuffs are really, really hard. What? Okay, 100 non-elemental lacking crystal. Okay, so 1% rate is indeed super duper low. Oh, okay, this is nice. Additional mitigation character for this account. And 100 hacking crystal, 100 non-elemental hacking crystal, void sacred hacking crystal. Okay, so next account. Okay, now the Ushi X account. Okay, 6 stars please, Argo. Ah, okay, that smile. So, will it be 6 stars? Or give me the very good 5 stars? What the? Okay. So, 2 6 stars. This time. Oh, I don't have it yet. Nice, Asuna. Is there anything? What the? One more? It is so nice to get a 6 star set I don't have yet. Really, really nice. Oh, a 5 star. Lisbeth. Okay. Valentine. I mean, Choco Lisbeth. Chocolate Lisbeth. Wow! 2 characters that I don't have yet. Nice! A non-elemental 6 stars. And a chocolate patissier Lisbeth. Chocolate here. Okay, next account. Okay, now my Japan account. Let's see. Is it going to be the third 6 stars today? Argo? 6 stars. Yeah, right. Not even a rainbow. Not even a single rainbow. Okay, so that's the result today. I think this time I can consider the scout result as super lucky because I got 2 6 stars. And the rate is only 1% for 6 stars on that free scout. The normal one is supposed to be the same 3% as getting 5 stars. So, like this one. Yeah, the 5 stars rate is supposed to be 3%. I mean, and 6 stars. The 6 stars rate is 3%, same as 5 stars. Alright, so yes, I think that's all. Okay, so good luck for your scouts if you haven't scouted yet on the free scout. And good luck for the rank event because it will end tomorrow. So thank you for watching, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time, bye bye. Sort out on the Memory Defrag Global Punch.